is out of the box, and the lead pass goes to Simmons. Wayne Simmons in. Backhand shot stopped by Scrivens. Puck still loose, and Simmons trying to poke that back in front. And the Leafs are able to break it up. Here's Condrey across the line. Now with Condrey going to the net. Nice toe drag. Scores! What a brilliant move there by Nazem Kadri, and the Maple Leafs have tied the game at ones. Every night he shows you a little something. Up ahead and onto the left wing for Steckel for Moore. Back into the slot. It goes a shot by Van Riemsdyk. Rebound. Scores! JVR staying on a little longer. In the middle of a line change, gets a rebound in front, and the Leafs have their first lead.
We talked about Fraser's first pass.
And from Abbotsford, BC, called up Fraser's first lead last week on the puck. He got knocked down by Kadri. Grant tried to answer with a hit, but he just missed.
Quickly cleared. Francis Johnson over to Kadri across. Scores! Give away here. Leonard A. Who's back in front? What a stop by Scrivens. Bob Gallagher loose in front. And that's already kicked
out. Turns back to the half board. Back to the point of Fanuf. Return to Clark MacArthur. Snaps it over on the near side. Grabowski still on the ice. Back to Fanuf. Closing in on goal. A shot. Scores! Dion Fanuf wins it in overtime. Chicago, these are Jamie, puts it ahead to Kulman. Nikolai Kulman in back, he scores! Nikolai Kulman makes it 2-0 Toronto.
This is a fantastic play by Nazem Kadri. Look at that pass.
It allows some of the Leafs to get a change of players as it goes to Kadri. Kadri brings it in on the right side, going wide. Nice move in, a goal! Score!